Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
Second floor. Yep.
10 seconds before insertion. 5 seconds to go.
I like the comfort here all the time, so...
Biohazard container located.
It's most consistent with the entrance, but it's not,
Reloading!
Oh, it's comfort here. But it's not, under attack. Oh my god! I was not able to see, man. I was just lit up.
Top 4 last stop standing.
Who? You said Medusa.
Yeah, I'm Lizzy. Lit her up. Hook brain time. Yeah. Oh my god. You know, I was thinking about something lately. Like maybe, as an epic skin, you can give Blitz and Mountain instead of just having a skin. What about if they give him a you know, his shield is just see-through, kind of like Clash's shield. Could you imagine if they do that with Monty or Blitz's shield? That would be pretty cool, in my opinion. Instead of just having one small slit that they can see through, their whole shield will be see-through, kind of like Clash's. Yubi, please make that happen. Please, 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 please. That would be really cool.
And you need to locate the biohazard container.
And I was just thinking about that since, you know, I'm playing Sledge. And I was thinking, like, instead of giving, you know, just how they give
Nicely
their guns
done.
Skins,
the biohazard container has been
why don't they do the same thing with Sledge's hammer, but just the hammer itself? Oof. Yikes. What? Yeah, you know how they give his hammer with his elite skin a special skin? But instead of just giving him one for his elite skin, why don't they just give him also, make his hammer like a...
10 seconds to go.
You know, like just every other weapon. He can have multiple skins, that way...
5 seconds to go.
His Sledge's hammer can look like anything else, such as like
biohazard container located.
Those inflatable shields, or not inflatable shields, the inflatable hammer. That would be pretty funny if the Sledge's hammer will be an inflatable one.
Activity neutralize the threat. Stop securing the container.
Sequential breach activated.
One op 4 remaining. Secure the biohazard container.
Oh my god.
Op 4 neutralized. Mission successful.
Oh, that's not a destructible. You see how all their weapons have different skins? That would be pretty cool if they give Sledge's hammer like special skins that he everybody can see, and also Monty and Blitz's shield, they can be see through. Who can? I'll play Lucy or maybe Cav. They're all pretty much hyper aggressive. I kinda wanna play Cav, but I kinda wanna play... You know what? I'll play Cav. I'll set down my, I don't have barbed wire, that's good. I'll just... leave down my reinforcements and then just get out of there. Probably go to second floor.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
Okay, he's getting that. I'm not sure if you all can hear it, but it looks like it's about to storm where I live. Come on, let's go, let's go.
Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container.
Let's get out of here. Oh no.
Let's get out of here.
10 seconds left.
I don't think they saw me.
Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
No, over here. I don't think everybody's used to this.
Whoa, that's...
What?
Device prime. Keep an eye on those.
Where's the outside cameras? Garage. Sledge is pushing garage door.
Oh, hey, sorry, dude. I thought my friend was
attempting to stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container.
Thought my friend was being a dick.
Remain in this zone, you will be detected by hostiles. You have been spotted.
I think this is bulletproof, right? Get out of here. By me.
One op 4 remaining.
Oh, he's in the corner, just wait. He's 35. It's a Capitale.
One friendly operator remaining.
I don't think he can fit through the holes. Just wait. No plans.
Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
Ah, that was quick. It's only 10 minutes. I'm not sure why, but their weapons for some reason seem to glow on kill cams. Anyway guys, if you enjoyed the video, make sure to give a like, subscribe, share this content with anybody who think might enjoy it, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye, and have a nice day. Bye-bye.